Here's another one. Here's another one.
Councilmember Bernard Parks is the former chief of police of the LAPD who helped clean up the forest after the Rampart scandal. But as it turns out, he's a big boxing fan who really knows his stuff. I talked to him about Manny Pacquiao and Floyd Mayweather.
Are you a boxing fan?
I'm a boxing fan, yes I am.
Okay, break it down. Manny Pacquiao, Floyd Mayweather.
You know what? I have to say, I think Mayweather is too big, and I think Mayweather being a defensive fighter will have some edge. I think where Mayweather will falter, he throws too fewer punches per round. Pacquiao is like a Pac-Man throwing punches right and left. But I think the size and the defensive ability is going to nullify. Now, the one thing I have to say about Pacquiao, I have never seen a fighter that's hands and his feet are in such coordination that he can throw power punches, all kind of punches from every angle. He's never off balance. And his hands and feet are in always significant coordination.
Do you think boxing can help get kids off the street? What do you think about that idea?
No, I think it does. I think sports in general allows young people to get the discipline to learn about how to live their life successfully. Boxing is unique because it's all self-dependent. You don't come back to the huddle and say, if the guard had blocked or if the guy had thrown me the ball in basketball. It is all individual skill, and it's not about just mayhem. It's skill and your ability to have offense and defense and to outthink the person. So I think it's a tremendous amount of skill, thinking ability, but also self-discipline.
I gotta tell you guys, I've heard lots of people describe Manny Pacquiao fight, but none were as specific and accurate as Bernard Parks. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.